Right, I'm in Bingley Old Saints Church. This is going to be some bell ringing for a wedding on the 4th of June, but I'm not ringing in it, so I'm just videoing the bells outside. So I'm just going to video a little bit. So this is inside Bingley Parish Church, and it's a very nice, lovely church in here. So, just letting you know, it's lovely. I'm not videoing somebody's wedding, I'm just videoing the sound of the church bells from outside, and then that, when I've done that, I don't need to do it again, hopefully. No. Does it? I don't think it does. I don't know. If... This will tell me where I've been, so I can put it on YouTube later. I'm not videoing somebody's wedding, I'm just videoing the bells ringing outside. I'll wait, hopefully. That's what I'm doing, I'm not videoing people's weddings. I don't want to get into trouble with the police. No. I'm doing this because I want to hear them. That's a font, I think, that. No, don't worry about it. I'm not videoing anybody. There's nobody in here. Just me. So don't worry about it. It's fine. I love churches as well as my friend Graham Vince, my best friend. Yeah. Is there anything else? Don't know whether there's anything else. Don't know if anything will be about bells. I'm just in the bottom of the bell tower, but the bell ropes out here, the open up there on that floor, the second floor. I don't see anything about the bells. That's just a tolling bell up to toll the bell, but I'm not touching that. No. Right. So I'm inside All Saints Church, Bingley. It's a good job it was open, so I can see what it looks like, because I've never seen it open before. This is the first time, so thank you. Right. Anywhere else you want to look at? Oh, a light flashed. Right. I think that's enough now, because we need to get the bells when they're open, then we can listen to them outside and video the sound of the church bells, okay? Then it's done.